Nelson for the Broadway Dreams Foundation. I'm here in Omaha, where we just got done teaching a class, and the kids wore me out. They were so amazing and fantastic. Triple threats all around, singers, dancers, actors, kicking my booty here at the Broadway Dreams. I just know a couple years from now, a couple of them are going to be coming up to me at the stage door, telling me about how they're down the street doing the newest and biggest Broadway show ever, and then I had a little bit of help with that, so it's exciting for me.
Hey, I'm Nick Rodriguez. I'm here in Omaha, Nebraska with Broadway Dreams.
This is Billy Porter, and we are here in Omaha, Nebraska with Broadway Dreams. I am here for my second year, and I am so impressed with the talent that I continue to see. I love, love, love being in a position where I can give back to the youth, because the children are our future. And New York, get ready, because the kids are coming for you.
She sleeps and all, but still, she's afraid of darkness.